fall, an actual man and an actual woman who actually yielded to actual sin have then implications all through the rest of the Bible. If you remove a literal Adam and Eve, that changes the whole shape of what history is and how history is remembered.
Is that because when we pull an Adam and Eve out of a historical record, we can then pretty much make up what